This is an online MSc that is specifically targeted to those who are interested in acquiring knowledge and skills in designing, implementing, and evaluating evidence-based policy and programs in sexual and reproductive health, specifically in sub-Saharan Africa, but also in other low- and middle-income countries. So this is a fully online MSc. That means that students have the opportunity to take it either in 1 year or part-time for 2 years. And our students have access to live sessions and self-directed sessions that they can take at their own pace during their own time.
The Sexual and Reproductive Health Policy and Programming course is co-developed and co-delivered by the University of Ghana and the London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine. This program seeks to equip students with an advanced knowledge of the influence of socio-political, cultural, legal, and ethical issues surrounding sexual and reproductive health and rights in LMICs, and also to be able to factor these into necessary actions. The students are also going to be equipped with an up-to-date evidence base on effective sexual and reproductive health policies and interventions.
Another feature that's unique for this MSc is that we have a mentorship component where students are paired with experts in sexual and reproductive health from different parts of the world. And students get to, the opportunity to work with the mentor on one-on-one. Another feature is that our students have access to modules that are usually delivered in person at LSHTM in London, and they can join remotely to those modules during term two.
Also, the tutors, lecturers, and mentors for this program are carefully selected from a global pool of experts with experience in sexual and reproductive health and rights in low and middle income country settings. This program is targeted at applicants who have an equivalent of a bachelor's degree at second class honors standard in the fields of sciences and social sciences. This includes midwives, clinicians, also program officers, and many more working in the field of sexual and reproductive health. We are requiring a minimum of 2 years work experience in the health sector or a sexual and reproductive health related field in low and middle income country settings.
We're also looking for people who have the ability to commit fully to the MSc. So for example, they have to have some time in their week throughout the year if they want to take the MSc during 1 year, or throughout the 2 years if they take the MSc for 2 years, to be able to engage fully in the program depending on how much time they have and what are other commitments they have, whether it's families or work. But we want people to be able to really engage in the content and be able to contribute to the learning of others and contribute to their own learning as well. We're very looking forward to receiving your applications, and more information on application can be found on the LSHTM website.